seems to make it better.
Or you can also put in a little bit of those cells. Hmm?
Yeah, that's good too, if you want. That they're not completely soft, that they still have a little bit of texture. I'm really thirsty when I eat the soup.
How did you like it this afternoon sitting over there?
Not bad. How about you? It's
a little dark.
Dark.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A little bit dark. Mm-hmm.
Different experience, huh? Mm-hmm. Our little house here. I think it has a nice texture because the carrots also add to the chickpeas.
Mm-hmm. I love this. Mm-hmm. I'm wondering how those people get their articles in the shop. I think the cheapest way for them is to find somebody who's driving in a car instead of airplane.
How do they get
the articles from Holland over here, because that was a typical Dutch shop.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I have to say, so much. There was not really
a lot.
No. They had a lot of kind of different things, but
my guess is they have one truck driving every week or every 2 weeks.
Yeah. Something like that, yeah.
Mm.
To be very cheap to get it here.
Mm.
Because otherwise it's not rentable at all.
I mean, they have everything is about a euro more now.
Yeah. Maybe what they sell then, what did they sell? What was that? A kind of fish things?
Yeah.
And what did they have more? They also other things they made.
That I didn't see, I saw they ordered it, but I didn't know what it was.
Yeah, they had all the nice stuff, like cakes or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think the profit is not from the shop in first place.
That's probably not marginal, not a lot.
No, you cannot pay from the marges of the articles. You cannot pay the retail and the rent and the people.
I doubt that too.
Hmm. Most lekker.
You like it, yeah? Good, how's the chicken?
Real lekker.
You want also more?
Yeah. No, not at the moment.
Not sure yet?
No.
Okay.
I think I'm okay when I finish this.
Yeah? It's nice, you cannot forget the soup next time. Mm-hmm. It's really nice to have soup, huh?
Yeah.
It fills that thirst a little bit. And you didn't even put dill in, right? Not yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it heats me up, that's for sure.
It's very nice. Pink colors for the evening. See that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yours is black.
And there's a pretty strong light on now at the football club.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
It was a building, but it's actually the football lamps.
Yeah, it's not a
mega building. Mm. There was a big building behind it, but it's not. Yeah, I know it's not the mega. I thought it was a building, but the Mercadona side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's a little of everything in it, and yours is even better because you haven't had a little chicken in there.
Mm-hmm.
I think we definitely eat better than eating in the vegetable, in the restaurant.
Yeah.
Because even that chicken, it was okay, but it was nothing special, I must say.
No, our own was better.
It doesn't seem even...
It was not really aioli sauce. Did you?
I didn't taste anything really. It tasted like they just put it cook. It even tasted like they cooked it in water.
Yeah.
That was a weird chicken actually. It was okay, it was not bad, but there was nothing special to it.
Yeah.
Maybe they forgot. They wanted to give aioli sauce and they forgot it. Was there any sauce with it? No.
It's
weird.
Oh yeah. Be glad. Because I think you just got the aioli sauce at the hands flesh.
I think that's what they did. Yeah, I didn't taste anything.
Then you got the sauce we have there in the cupboard.
Oh wait.
You see?
You're talking about powder?
No, the sauce. There's also, we have also aioli sauce over standing there, over there, on the left side.
Mm. Shouldn't that be in the fridge? It's white sauce.
Yeah, that is from the news from front page of the newspaper.
Because what you told me before, even when it's cold, you wouldn't put it on, right?
Yeah.
You would freeze right through it.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Has everything in it. I think a lot of vitamins. A lot of water. And it's a soup from Mercadona, so that's very good.
It's very good, prima. Mm-hmm. Not even wrong with it.
Soup is 20 something cents per meal. That's crazy, huh? Yeah. It's 90 cents, 89 cents.
Mm-hmm.
We use half of it.
Yeah.
So that's about 45 cents. Divided by 2 is 20 something cents. That's crazy,
yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
There you can complain.
It's wonderful. Mm-hmm.
It's not worth to cook because I used to cook it the whole night and stuff.
It's the same as in Holland, the bouillon. The bouillon, the glass things.
Yeah. They probably have big pots and they cook it the whole night, so it's not an issue.
And less work.
Yeah. And how we make the chicken now is actually more fun than having it cooked.
Yeah.
Tastes better. So we'll have to take your coat off here. You're not getting hot yet?
Not yet.
Makes me happy when you're happy.
Happy guys, happy life.
Yeah. I'm surprised that you don't heat up from the inside out.
I think now I see more and more what's gonna happen. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's pretty stunning. I must really admit, I didn't see that coming.
And now I'm gonna make the dark things darker, so the light is coming more out. But when I start again, I have to spray it.
Mm-hmm.
But that's now
you
I can
get it liquid again.
Yeah, to get it soft. Okay, stop this. Almost finished.